Welcome back to Headcase Gaming. This is Travis.
And this is Will Bob.
Oh my gosh.
We're going on a raid on Apex 7.
Yeah, we're running a train on Apex 7.
Yeah, we're going to play some Halo 5 multiplayer.
Yeah, look at little green Santa.
Yeah, what Santa? Where?
See, fifth over, third down. See fifth Santa? Over.
Is that Santa? It looks like a hair metal snowboarder to me. The little green guy, right?
Yeah.
Next to the orange halo.
It's Santa Claus. He's an Omega Mutant.
Oh. Oh, yeah. That's right. Santa Claus is classified as an Omega Mutant.
In the Marvel universe.
Same as Storm and shit like that.
I don't think she was Omega.
Really?
No.
Controlling global weather patterns?
Yeah, but that's the only power she had.
Turn me down a little. Well, the game audio is just real loud to me.
Better?
Yeah.
All right. Phoenix was an Omega level mutant.
Omega low?
A gigolo. She was a gigolo. My favorite, you know.
So wait, we're playing Warzone, right?
Yes.
Okay, I am kind of unfamiliar with it, but from the gist of what I've seen, it looks like their take on sort of like a MOBA first-person shooter
style. Yes, exactly.
Yeah, you got your minions and whatnot all around here.
Yes. Yeah, so you start off getting into your own base, or trying to get into your own base.
At this point...
I stole his assassination. Oops.
Now, at this point, is it something like you just don't encounter enemy teammates, or enemies at all?
Yeah, it's all NPCs at this point. Ammo. Where the fuck am I going? I gotta remember the maps. I haven't played in a while. Yeah, so you start off getting into this base, and then there are three other bases. So there's five total.
To contest with.
Yes. So there's five total. You start off where your core is, and then there's West Armory, East Armory, and then the center one, which is called the Spire on this map.
Oh, okay.
So each one you get to, you have to defeat, you know, whatever NPC is there.
That's controlling it.
Yeah. Then you can start to capture.
Okay. So he's contesting this right now. Oh, all of them are. Okay.
Yeah, double kill.
Oh, the enemy already caught West Armory.
Yeah, we already got East, though, before they got West. Okay. Yeah. Now, this is the hard part, because no good weapons.
From the start. And the enemy team's already here.
That's all right. We killed him. Yeah. But we do have to get the fucking hunters.
Yeah.
But the hunters take damage anywhere on their body now.
Oh, instead of just that little weak spot?
Yes.
Oh, that's nice.
It's much less damage than their weak spot, but...
Yeah, where they die really quickly.
Guy, get the fuck out of my way. We're trying to do the same thing here.
You don't want to go on the backside of them. That's where the enemies come from, right there. Oh, there's another one. Oh, shit. Okay, shoot. It didn't look like he was looking at you.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Going to your base.
Guy. Get back here.
Oh, they have a tank in there. Watch
little
out.
Bastard.
Is that a tank or a...
No, it's
a fucking... mongers.
Damn it!
Shield recharged.
Yeah. When you're sprinting, your shield won't recharge.
Oh, that's right.
Unless you have upgraded thrusters. And I don't have those because they're really rare. And I don't get a lot of rec packs. I don't play enough.
Does that give you the jetpack perks, like, immediately?
Up.
All right.
Bye.
Too slow. Is that enemy right in front of you? No, that's
no. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
He's spore.
Wait, why did that hurt me?
You landed on your head when you got off.
All right. We still haven't killed these hunters?
Yeah, they're still both alive.
Like, they have a lot of health.
Yeah.
A lot.
Yeah.
Got one.
Did you get it?
You
got it. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that little red bar underneath them is their helmet.
Got that one, too!
Oh,
fuck yeah! I'm really good at stealing these, apparently.
I really think even if you participate, it'll tell you got it.
No, it'll tell you. It'll give you an assist for it.
Really?
Yeah. But if you get the very last shot on it.
Wow.
Yeah, you get the points.
Okay.
So I'm probably top of my list right now. No, I'm not.
Wow, you're in the middle.
That's crazy.
I guess your teammates are really getting out there charging at the enemies.
Yeah, but I'm trying to capture this, and then my requisition spot, my rec station will open.
Oh, so yeah, you're
so
a quarter of the way there.
Yep.
It's contested,
almost
though.
Almost there. Eliminate enemies.
He's right above you.
See enemies.
But the sword guy is really wanting to hunt them.
This is my plastic fork. Come on. Yay.
So then then you can buy stuff. Or upgrade, I guess.
Yep. Depending on what level
you requisition acquired. You're
at, yeah. Oh, shit. I'm getting the fuck out.
Yeah, there's a lot of explosions.
Alright.
So what'd you switch out? An upgraded pistol?
BR.
Oh, okay, so you don't have a pistol anymore.
Right.
Okay.
See how much faster that is? It's just for a short time.
Oh, explain that. You have to explain that.
Oh. Anyway. So, when you're sprinting, do the little crouch slide, jump, boost, and you'll actually... It'll get you somewhere faster than regular sprinting or regular boost.
How many times can you do the crouch, sprint, and boost thing? Like
one at a time, and then you can land and sprint again.
And then do it again? Like, yeah. How quick and consecutive, I mean?
It's how fast your thrusters will recharge. So if you look at the top right, there's a little triangle there.
Oh, yeah.
That's my thruster recharging, and it's back.
Oh, okay.
So it's about a 5-second cooldown, something like that.
Okay, so you can't constantly
Yeah, you can't just spam
okay.
boost. Saw them, guys.
Nice
run. No!
Oh, fuck! Where did you come from? Your teammates are right there.
Yeah. Wow, our teammates own the spire right now. I kind of want to go down to their base, but I don't have any good weapons yet. I got to get at least to a level 5 so I can get a nice saw.
And how do you level your stuff up? Through kills and stuff?
Yeah, kills, capturing bases, all that good stuff. Ah.
Yeah, I really want to see what the PC version looks like with the even though it's only Forge. I'm really curious. I wonder if you have to buy the full title price of it though, or is it free?
That would suck.
Yeah, that might be the deterrent. Sure. But I'd imagine it's free. I feel like it's just gonna be something for people to hop on PC to make the maps, then you know, have it community based to be able to go on back on the Xbox and play it again.
Yeah. You know what I just realized? I have assassinations turned off.
Why?
Because they slow down and you can actually die in an assassination. Oh my god.
Down. Oh boy. Stay close to that rock.
There's two guys above me too.
Yeah, they were all
there's a lift on their armory.
And it lands right there.
Yeah.
Ah.
See, and they're running up that rock to the right.
Okay.
Bastards.
Filthy bastards.
The dastards.
There's one right, oh no. That looks like a dude right there.
Yeah, it did. I know this is kind of boring, but this is how you win. Honestly.
Yeah. You gotta let all the other tubers get their chance to shine.
Exactly.
This is what support looks like.
Yep.
I actually like playing support classes. Overwatch came out recently. I've been playing a lot of... Well, I mean, I would hop back and forth, but I've been liking...
Oh my god! Needler!
So I've been liking a lot of support classes and stuff like that, healing and all that, but then I liked Tracer a lot too, as a...
What's that do?
That's her name, is Tracer.
Oh, okay.
And she's a offense character, so her whole thing is that she's kind of like a glass cannon, sort of, actually not even glass cannon, more like a sponge, not even spongy, god damn it, I can't even find a good descriptor. She's a very weak annoyance, like a bee or something, like a wasp flying around your... Oh god, sword guy!
Fuck! Why do you have a sword and an overshield when you're trapped in your own base?
Say fuck it.
Yeah, that seems really dumb. But they did just kill a 25-point boss.
Yeah. Incoming, but they're still, the like, 100 points away.
Yeah. Come here. Oh, beach. Shit.
Oh, what is that?
It's another boss incoming. It's probably... I don't remember which one. Maybe the Banshee boss that's worth 150 points.
Hmm.
Or the Tank Master.
Incoming, that's very vital. That would be the deterrent to catch up.
Yeah.
Level 5.
Oh,
yeah.
Tank Master. Tank Master rocks. 150 points.
Blowing. Oh, wow. He's already whittled down like crazy. There's a lot of people after him.
Elite Assist.
There's a elite tier right, I think.
Got him.
You got it!
Yeah!
Does that give you 150 points then?
It gives my team 150.
Ah, and then the points are different for players. Oh boy!
What the? Who killed me?
Enemy behind you, I think. Yeah, it is an enemy.
I can't move my camera. Ah, what the fuck, man?
Access wreck station.
I think that's the fastest I've ever seen that go.
That tank?
Yeah.
Wow.
That was ridiculous. Let's try a rare random weapon.
Ooh, of only assault rifles? Oh,
rocket launcher!
Okay, not no, assault
rifle. I switched it out for my assault rifle.
Okay.
Oh, spire.
Uh-oh, it's in trouble. You might want to not show up with that, because so that you don't see it and go, kill him!
That I got friends here.
Oh, true. Eat that, reggae monkey.
Yeah, he mad.
He's super male.
He had a sword and everything.
Yeah, you should just blow that up and get it out of there. Actually, just let it.
Yeah, it'll disappear in a minute.
You're telling me they go away pretty quick, right?
Yeah, even though they made it longer, it's still pretty damn quick.
Nice.
This is what I should assault their base with, if I can get close enough, though. That's the only thing.
Maybe destroy... Oh, hey, get behind that. There you go.
Oh God! Fuck me, no! Damn it! I got him!
Yeah!
Rocket Mary. Did you see that?
Rocket Mary.
You're level 2 now?
Huh?
Oh, no. It's in 6. Get your shit. To the left. Oh, wait. No, you were here.
Yes! And it's the spanker, too. It's the stronger one.
Ooh.
Like the old school one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the new rockets are like 4-chamber.
Yeah.
See, I like to use the little boost jump to get across spots like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, get across real quick behind cover.
Because it makes it very hard to track me.
Yes. Especially because it's not a very natural movement. Nice. Still alive, too. No more ammo, though, right?
Nope.
If you die, will you respawn with that again?
Right here. No.
Okay, so it's you'll go back to assault rifle.
Yeah, there are permanent spawning weapons, like the...
Watch out behind you.
That was just a bad shot.
Got him.
Yeah, there are permanent weapons. Like the BR here.
Uh-huh.
Got him. Stole that guy's...
It's Reggae Monkey again.
Yeah. But then there, all the power weapons are single use. Oh, fuck! I got trapped. Wow, we're kicking their asses now.
Yeah, and a lot of.
Wow, that guy is so far above me. He's got 6 boss takedowns. What has he been doing?
Killing bosses.
Like, I haven't even seen 6 bosses.
There's another one.
That little 25-point bullshit boss.
That's the, well, I guess it may give your team only 25, but you personally maybe a lot more.
Yeah.
That's just a regular one. Medium duckling. Yeah, the enemy eliminated. Oh wait, no, that was your teammate. That was way ahead. Nice throw.
Thank you.
Incoming Prometheans at the beach.
What is a Promethean? Oh right, it's the weird robot people, right?
Yes. That used to be humans.
They were constructed by former humans, right?
Yeah, like out of humans. Into
Oh wait, isn't the lore of Halo supposed to be like humans in the past, like way past,
we're way
super
more advanced.
Smart. Yeah. And then somehow we went back to like cavemen, then back to this or something.
Yeah. Oh, incoming Prometheans.
Upgrade?
They're probably. Hestro. His fatale is a major threat. Oh shit!
What?
Captain Hestro's. I think I just died.
No.
Red confirmed.
They are here. They are. Wow. There was a bunch here. You better go help your teammate. Or not.
They're up top.
Yeah. Oh, your teammate got... Oh, wow, that's a lot of grenades. Your teammate got rid of him, though.
Captain Hestro is cutting through our troops. Okay, I'm not going up that way.
You're fine now. Your teammate cleared him out.
Oh, Captain Hestro is getting fucked up.
Without your team, it looks like. Go steal that kill.
If I can, he's all the way around the beach.
Go steal that kill.
As far as he can possibly be.
You better go steal it. Thug life's the only life you know.
It is.
You're gonna... Okay. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, no. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. No. We got it, though.
Oh, nice.
I didn't get it, but my team did.
Yeah.
But I just lost that upgraded saw.
Yeah.
And they're taking over the spire.
Fuck.
But we're winning by so much. It really doesn't matter.
It would take a long time for them to push back.
Go this way. Shit. How many are
there? Right
there. Oh.
No.
Gotcha.
Nice. Watch out behind you. Oh, fuck.
Oh, he had a hammer. And I got him, though.
You got him.
From the groove.
Yeah, you're clearing him out, though. And there's about 2 more up top. No, 3 more now.
3 more, yeah.
Enemy captured the spire.
Yep, I just lost it. Shit, we have 1 base now.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah.
You might want to start working on that.
Gotta get that spire back.
That's a tank.
trying to distract it while my teammate gets on
it.
Yeah,
he got it. Almost.
Yep.
Yep.
Scorpion assist. Level 8. All right.
The fuck?
There's a bad guy in here.
Nice.
Got him.
Yep.
With the headshot, too.
This is a base?
Go away. Go away. Go away.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this is my armory. So where the fuck is he?
What? There's
he's gone.
Oh.
West armory captured.
Oh, and we got theirs.
Oh.
Like their home base.
Oh.
Yeah. Let's see if I can make this jump. Yeah.
Nice. That's usually hard, right?
Yeah. It's just it's a very weird timing.
We're hitting teammates.
Yeah, but those teammates shouldn't be in between me and the enemy. Oh, fuck. I didn't think he'd run around that fast.
Nice.
Nine wrecks available.
I keep moving away from the mic.
Yeah, I know. You're weaving back and forth right now. Yeah. Like you're driving.
I'm trying to control him with my head.
He's like driving simulator or something where you lean into the turns.
See, I want to spawn another power weapon, but we're so close to winning. It doesn't really make sense, you know?
You might as well.
Yeah, but then... if I get up there, by the time I get up to him, the fucking match is going to be over. So now I missed it.
Wow. You can't clamber that?
Nope.
Enemy eliminated the soldier guard.
Oh, bastards.
Those bastards. Too bad they're, like, way more than halfway behind you.
Yeah. Too bad they're sucktastic. Wow. Wow. Hey, you guys.
Enemy on me!
God damn it!
Teammates are right behind him.
Come on.
And they just got him. Armory.
They got our armor back. Whatever. We're doing it. No big deal. Yeah.
It ain't no thing but a chicken ding-a-ling.
A chicken ding-a-ling?
Yeah.
Do chickens have dicks?
Oh. How do they make the eggs fertilized? That's a question.
Get him.
I'm pretty sure they do.
Got him.
They don't dangle.
Ah, damn it! And then I died, but I got him. I got the boss takedown.
Yeah, you only need 20 more points.
So
like
I'm
15
at 4. Though. That other guy's at 7, though. What the fuck is he doing? Teach me your ways. Get him. Get him.
Yeah, get him.
Get
them.
NPCs. Yes.
They look so derpy in their armor.
They are.
Like, they don't look as in shape as you guys.
They're just regular Marines, though.
Yeah, but like I said, they just don't look as in shape. Like, they just look kind of like...
doughy?
Yeah.
Yay!
You did it.
Personally, by myself.
All you.
Ugh.
John Rambo did.
John Rambo Dick?
John Rainbow Dick.
Rainbow. That sounds hot. It's my favorite kind. Stereo,
sounds
dog.
So beefy.
Yeah. Let's see how we done did. 13 kills. Wait, I lost a boss takedown?
What?
I had 4.
I don't remember. Honestly, I don't remember.
13 and 13. I went even.
Oh.
Wow, I thought I did better than that, but I had 12 assists.
Yeah. A lot of team support.
Yeah. And our top guy went 17 and 19, so I don't feel too bad.
Yeah.
Fuck that guy. Oh, there we go. I had 3 boss takedowns, 1 legendary.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, girl.
Yeah.
And I captured 1 base. All right, guys. Well, that was fun. We will catch you next time on another episode of Halo Multiplayer. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.